It's mom to the rescue, as video shows a baby kitten needing to be saved by its mama after it went too far over in a bathtub. Latvian owner Matt Jacobs said he walked into the room and noticed the kitten named Tiger had gotten stuck on one of the far sides of the bathtub's corners and couldn't get himself out of there. He said, "I wanted to grab Tiger and put him on the ground, but then I saw his mother Peppa coming." Going on to say he knew he needed to record the moment as Peppa approached as the water continued to climb in the tub. She ended up grabbing her little one by the scruff of his neck to try and get him safely over. However, Tiger still fell into the bathtub, but with some assistance from Matt, who gasped as the kitten plunged in, they were both able to safely get out of there.